非常欢迎佩洛西议长率团来访。过去我和赖清德副总统过境美国的时候，都会接到佩洛西议长致电表示欢迎，也会针对台美关系交换意见。很高兴这一次能在台湾跟议长见面，希望台湾和美国继续相互扶持，做彼此坚持的伙伴，一起让民主的光芒更加的闪耀，我们一起努力，谢谢大家。非常欢迎佩洛西议长率团来访。过去我和赖清德副总统过境美国的时候，都会接到佩洛西议长致电表示欢迎，也会针对台美关系交换意见。很高兴这一次能在台湾跟议长见面。
I would like to extend a very warm welcome to Speaker Pelosi and the delegation. In our previous transit stops in the United States,Vice President Lai and I had always received calls from the Speaker to welcome us and exchange views with us on Taiwan-US relations. I am delighted to meet face-to-face with the Speaker in Taiwan this time.
佩洛西议长是台湾最坚定的友人，各位议员也都是美国众议院重要的领袖，长期在各领域积极推动台美关系的进展。非常感谢各位此次来台访问，展现出美国国会对台湾坚若磐石的支持。
Speaker Pelosi is truly one of Taiwan's most devoted friends. The representatives here today are all important leaders in the House and have long made proactive efforts to promote progress in Taiwan-US relations in all areas. We are truly grateful to you for making this visit to Taiwan to showcase the U.S. Congress's staunch support for Taiwan.
佩洛西议长和台湾有很深的渊源，在1999年10月，佩洛西议长曾经访问台湾，当时特别关心921赈灾的后续情况。在此后的20年，台湾不但走出了921赈灾的阴影，而且重建，更陆续克服了各项的挑战。
Speaker Pelosi has deep and long-standing ties with Taiwan. In October 1999.The Speaker visited Taiwan and was particularly concerned with the 921 earthquake and its aftermath. In the 2 decades following the earthquake, Taiwan not only made successful post-disaster reconstruction, but also weathered multiple challenges one after another.
而这20多年来，佩洛西议长也一直持续关注台湾的民主发展，并且长期支持台湾的国际参与。我要对此表达最诚挚的感谢。
In the past 2 decades, Speaker Pelosi continued to pay close attention to democratic developments in Taiwan and demonstrated unwavering support for Taiwan's international participation. Madam Speaker, I must extend my most heartfelt gratitude to you.
我也十分敬佩佩洛西议长长期以来坚定捍卫民主自由，努力守护人权价值，对于违反民主价值的言行更是勇于挺身对抗，令人印象非常深刻，也很感动。
I have great admiration for Speaker Pelosi, who has long stood firm in safeguarding freedom, democracy, and human rights, who never hesitates to confront head-on rhetoric and activities set to undermine democratic values. The Speaker's courage and actions are deeply inspiring and touching.
今年俄罗斯入侵乌克兰，使台海安全成为全世界关注的另外一个焦点。民主台湾一旦受到侵略，整个印太地区的安全都会受到巨大的冲击。
Russia's invasion of Ukraine earlier this year has made security over the Taiwan Strait another focus of worldwide attention. Aggressions against democratic Taiwan would have a tremendous impact on the security of the entire Indo-Pacific.
在这里我要特别向各位传达台湾应对变局的几个基本态度。
I would like to take this opportunity to explicitly express to you Taiwan's key principles in facing uncertainties.
第一，面对持续且刻意升高的军事威胁，台湾不会退缩，会坚定维护国家主权，坚守民主的防线，同时也希望和全世界民主国家团结合作，共同维护民主的价值。
First, facing deliberately heightened military threats,Taiwan will not back down. We will firmly uphold our nation's sovereignty and continue to hold the line of defense for democracy. At the same time, we wish to cooperate and work in unity with all democracies around the world to jointly safeguard democratic values.
第二，台湾会尽最大努力来强化本身自我防卫的力量，并致力维护台海的和平稳定。让台湾可以成为区域安全的一个关键稳定的力量，确保台自由开放的印太地区以及全球贸易及供应链的稳定发展。
Second, we will do whatever it takes to strengthen Taiwan's self-defense capability. Taiwan is committed to maintaining peace and stability in the Taiwan Strait, and we will make Taiwan a key stabilizing force for regional security, ensuring a free and open Indo-Pacific.as well as the stable development of global trade and supply chains.
第三，台湾是美国可靠而且可信赖的合作伙伴。我们会持续和美国国会及行政部门在印太区域安全、经济发展、人才培育以及供应链合作等各层面强化合作，让台美关系可以进一步的提升。
Third,Taiwan is a reliable and trustworthy cooperative partner of the United States. We will continue to work with the U.S. Congress as well as the administration to strengthen cooperation in areas such as Indo-Pacific security, economic development, talent cultivation, and supply chains so as to further elevate Taiwan-U.S. relations.
我要再次感谢佩洛西议长和各位在这个关键的时刻以行动表达对台湾坚定的支持。以及表达美国支持台湾自我防御的一贯政策。
Once again, I welcome Speaker Pelosi and the delegation to Taiwan. Thank you for taking concrete actions to show your staunch support for Taiwan at this critical moment, and for expressing the U.S.'s consistent policy supporting Taiwan's self-defense.
特总大受青云勋章的颁证，代表了我们对佩洛西议长的感谢。也期待透过更多的相互合作，持续的提升台美关系。
The Order of Propitious Clouds with Special Grand Cordon represents our gratitude to Speaker Pelosi, and it also expresses our wish to continue progressing Taiwan-U.S. relations for more cooperation.
最后，再次感谢各位的来访，希望台湾和美国继续相互扶持，做彼此坚持的伙伴。一起让民主的光芒更加的闪耀，我们一起努力，谢谢大家。